Hello, myself Sakshi Vekhande, residing in ward number 107. I would like to tell you some things about the coronavirus, which is the most sensitive issue nowadays. It's a global issue. I would like to tell you some precautions to be taken and some measures to be taken. Wash your hands frequently, maintain a distance while speaking, while coughing, and avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth frequently. Then practice respiratory hygiene. If you have any cough issue or fever issue, go to the doctor and take the necessary prevention medicines, and please see that you don't transfer your infection to the another person so that he'll not be infected by your infection or by the viruses which you are having. Then stop going to the places where there is a crowd, there is a mob. Avoid gathering, avoid going to the cinema theaters, to the malls. Avoid every kind of thing which from where you will get the infection. Then you have to use handkerchiefs, then masks while you are going in the public places or for marketing or some small things for day-to-day life to be carried out. Then you have to use sanitizers frequently to wash your hands. Wash it at least minimum for 20 seconds so that your hands are free from the viruses. Avoid touching each and everything, because the virus is a big one. It does not spread from mouth to mouth or something else. It is on the ground. The virus is on the ground. So please avoid touching the surfaces. It may be metal surface, ground surface, or anything, sofa or anything, the hard surface even. Then if you are having some infection in your nose or in your throat, just take the hot water. Gargling is most effective on that. Take care of your infants, senior citizens and the kids who are below 10 to 12 years. As their immunity is less, the infection of the chances of infecting the virus is more. So please take care of them. Even if for a small issue, take them to the doctor so that the issue will be cleared very fast. Thank you once again for hearing me, and I know that everyone will take care of it and save the society from this coronavirus. And let's make the environment safe and fruitful living for us and also for the others. Let's save our nature from this infection. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.